let me start by welcoming each and every one of you and saying good morning. My name for the record is Steve. Thank you. My last name is Favor. Like, let me do you a
favor.
Very good. I like it when you're awake in the morning. That's right. Just like, let me do you a favor. And I'm with a program called Art for All Ages. You may or may not have heard of us before, but Art for All Ages is the fastest growing art program for retirement communities. We do over 100 art classes every month in communities just like yours. We are in California, Colorado, Arizona, and Michigan. We're in four different states.
Wisconsin originally.
And you're from Wisconsin, that's right, and so is Vicki.
Green Bay
over here, yeah, that's right.
Okay.
Now, some of you have had an opportunity to look through our book over here to take a look at some of the paintings. Now, what I want to share with you is that when you look through these paintings, each and every time we come into the community, we do a different painting with you, okay? There is a secret about these paintings that you do not yet know, and I'm going to share that with you in just a second. Let's look at these two in particular, and here's the catch. A paint brush never touched the painting. I'm going to say that again. A paintbrush was not used to physically touch and make either of these paintings. They are done with what we call our secret weapon. Would you like to see our secret weapon? Do you know what it is already?
Sponge?
No, a finger is a good idea, and somebody is almost close. Sponge? This is our secret weapon, and you may or may not have seen this before, but let me show you my science experiment here, and all you have to do is add water. And it's a little slower than I like because it's cold water, but here, lo and behold, you squeeze that puppy out and she is right. This is our secret weapon. 90 to 100% of the painting is done with nothing more than this sponge. It is super, super simple. And it is this secret weapon that makes the success of our program, because it is so simple, everyone can do it. Now, what I need for a moment is what we call audience participation. So everybody, stay in your seats, lift up your hand, pretend you're holding a sponge. There are three moves with the sponge, and the painting is done. Here we go, everybody, back and forth like this. Just move back and forth. That's move number one. This is move number one. Move number two is pat. We'll show you where, when, and how to pat with your sponge. And this third motion is actually a combination between the first and second. Here we go. Everybody, it's a pat and a short stroke. A pat and a short stroke. That's it. You brave souls that just waved your hands in the air, you just did 90 to 100% of all of our paintings. It is that simple. And it is that program that makes us so successful that we're able to do all kinds of paintings. When you look at the paintings that are in this book, you would never believe that they could be done with just a sponge. No brushwork involved in either of these two paintings, just sponge. The one exception, the tiny little cords here that are used to attach the basket to the balloon. That has to be done with a brush. But the rest of this is all sponge. This one is all sponge. And that is the way that this program is going to show you how even you, with no experience, can paint. Yes, dear?
That tells you a lot of good, because the doctors keep saying, drink a lot of water so you can see what water does.
Yes, that's right. You have to remain hydrated. There's no doubt about that, especially in this climate that we live in. So let me share a few other things with you that you need to understand. When you come to the class, you do not have to do anything except what you did today. You showed up. That's all you have to do. You show up, we're gonna have the tables set up like a banquet with linens covering the tables. All of the supplies are provided for you, and you just have to show up and follow the directions. This is an example of one of the drawing boards that we use for the program. It's provided, you get to use it when you're in the class. This is our drafting paper, our watercolor paper. It's acid-free 100% watercolor paper. It's good stuff, but you'll notice something different about it. This yellow border is a special tape, and when we are completely finished with our painting, the tape gets removed, And that, my dear friends, is how your paintings will have this beautiful white border wrapped around them. So every time we come in, you will have a painting that looks finished, complete, ready for framing, hanging, distribution, giving away, whatever you want. It's your painting to do with as you see fit. Many of the people who come to the classes, they buy books like this so that they can keep their treasured paintings that they have. Well, some of the treasured ones. A lot of them, their children and their grandchildren want them so much they end up taking them away and even wait and say, hey, grandma, I get the next one, okay? They are so wonderfully done. Every one of our classes is what we call standalone. Standalone means we start today and we finish today. We all start together and we all finish together. No one gets left behind. Now, what we have learned is that every one of us learn in one of three ways. We either learn audio, we hear it, or we learn visual, we see it, or the hard one, kinesthetic. In our classes, we teach in all three ways. Our artist will be up at the front, and she will show you visually how to do it. She will then verbally explain to you how to do it, and most important, she will walk around the tables and give each and every one of you, hands-on help to make sure that you can do that first step. And then she will come back. Once everyone has completed that first step, she'll come back to the front and say, now, here's the next thing we're going to do. And she will walk you through that painting one simple step at a time. Again, as I said, we will all start together and we will all finish together. This is one of our watercolor palettes. For those of you in the room who might be artists, this is Winsor Newton Professional Watercolor Paint. It's top of the line. It's the same professional paint that I used when I was a professional illustrator for many years. This nasty device, what is that?
Pencil.
It is. You know, in most art classes, what they're gonna do is they're gonna give you a blank piece of paper and they're gonna hand you one of these devices, Jimmy, and they're gonna say what? Draw. Oh, terrified. Half the people rush out of the room. Why? Because we don't know how to draw. And that's a tragedy. The reality is, in our program, you do not have to know how to draw. If you know how to draw, you're ahead of the curve. But if you don't know how to draw, or you don't know how to paint, you can still paint with our program. And the beauty of the program is you will never be given a pencil and told, draw something. You don't need to be able to do that. Now, we do have pencils, and we do use them. At the very end of every class, you get a pencil, and you know what you do with it, Angelina? You sign your name at the bottom of the page, and that's it. That's all we use our pencils for in our program. Okay, so we've talked about all of these various things. Obviously, we do need brushes. We do have brushes. 5 to 10% of the painting is with brushes, and we provide all of those for you. Now, does anybody have any questions before I actually start to do the demonstration?
Yes.